Hello Rez, Josh here with Porsche Edmonton. As promised, just wanted to send over a quick video walk around on our 2019 Cayenne that we've been discussing. This is the Moonlight Blue with the beige interior that my general manager had put together a deal on. So on this car here, we do have the rock protection film. So on the partial hood here, partial fenders, headlights, entire lower bumper and the mirrors all protected. We've got the full LED headlights up front. You've got your 360 parking sensors and rear view camera. A really nice color here, the Moonlight Blue, and the sun, it has a really nice bright blue metallic to it. We've got the 20-inch wheels. This is an all-season Pirelli wheel, or sorry, tire. We'll make sure that we get the inspections off to you to review the tread depth and brake life remaining. We've got the silver window trim, Porsche entry and drive keyless system on all four door handles. We've got the nice two-tone black and Mojave beige interior, your heated multifunction steering wheel with paddle shifters, and you've got your 14-way power leather seats with memory lane change assist, so blind spot monitoring in the mirrors. And then in the back here, we've got all-weather mats throughout the car. You've got USB chargers for your passengers in the back. The bench in the back does slide back and forth, and there's multiple reclining positions if you need extra leg room or cargo room. And we've got a power folding hatch with memory, so you can set it to your key. You can see there the dual tip exhaust, some of that sporty Porsche DNA coming through. And the rear bench can fold flat with also a middle pass through if you need people to sit on either side. The whole vehicle here in great condition. And as we finish off on the front here, you can see we've got the nice large infotainment screen with navigation, and you also have a secondary screen for navigation there too for the driver. You've got individual temperatures and fan speeds on both sides, heated seats on both sides, the new touchscreen infotainment system for the center console as well. And you can see up top, we've got your programmable garage door openers and your full panoramic roof with the power sunshade. Taking a look at the windshield, it doesn't look like there's any cracks or anything to note. A little bit of pitting, but common on the windshield here, but no cracks or chips. All right, Riz, I hope this video gives you a better idea as to what this Cayenne has to offer you. If you have any other questions, feel free to contact me directly. Hopefully we can make this one yours. Thanks for choosing Porsche Center Edmonton, and have a great day.